The Meru project is a very interesting project that the company has done. Indeed, it is the largest project we have done in Kenya, valued at 590 million shillings. The origin of this project was a tender. The county government of Meru decided to go out for an open tender for 100 boreholes.
Provision of water is a key project of the governor. We promised you to provide the great people of Meru County with water in all the parts of the county.
The interesting part of this project is, of course, we had to have a partnership. We had partnership with Maji Africa, who are the drillers, to be able to drill these boreholes. It is one of the same things we do. It's one borehole, just having many of those boreholes being done. So this is, and that's why we put it under the project team. So what we did was to nominate one of our engineers as the project engineer, Dennis, who we put in the field. So he basically monitors what is going on, and on a regular basis, he updates us on at the head office.
This is my fifth month now running with this project. It's an ambitious project, doing 100 boreholes. So far, we've done over 90% of the project. So my role basically has been coordinating all the works. We have several teams, the drillers, then we have test pumping units that come in, test, then we get the results. I give the information to our office in Nairobi, who then design the pumps. From the design, now they send the equipment to me. Now from my end, I have another lot of like four teams that do the installations. We have four technicians. One concentrates basically on the installation of the pumps. We have two teams that basically concentrate on erecting the structures. And then we have another team that runs with mounting the panels and then doing the wiring and pumping the water to the surface.
We expect more and more of these turnkey projects to be coming along, because there has been challenges before where a county will separate the drilling job and the civil works job and the installation job. But at the end of it, you find that the jobs are not successful. You have partial completion of one stage of the job or the other stage of the job.
The sub-county is a water scarce sub-county. People usually to rely on a few water projects that draws their water from the hills, but this water is not enough.
We used to use water from a water project from around called Mawea Water Project. I think the new system is much better. The water project was charging us quite some money. We were paying around 9,000 per month, but this one is totally free. So we are really enjoying the water freely. And as you can see, we've already started doing the farming.
Maji tunafurahia sana. Juu sasa mbeleni tulikuwa tunaenda kuchota maji huko chini sehemu kama kilomita 2 kama kilomita 5 hivi kutoka hapa, na kwingine unaenda unakuta mama ameenda kuchota maji kutoka asubuhi saa 12 anapotoka nyumbani hivi kufika nyumbani kitu saa 5.
There are committees that have been set up which will run these boreholes once the project is complete. These committees have already identified people who will operate the pumps, and we have trained them on operation and maintenance of the boreholes, and that basically ensures that sustainability is there.
How would you rate Davis and Shirtliff's contribution here?
They have done a good job with us. We have no reason to complain.